Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Take this to a dial later. It's gonna leave a mark. positive green shine. Taking you with me. Okay, gotta grab the drone's data.
Aloy, you think we can talk?
Okay, maybe it's time to get everyone together so Tilda can brief us. But is there anything I should handle before that? There we go. All drones are reconnected to the dome now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, I was hoping you'd show up. I have something for you to commemorate our mission. We did good together.
Yeah, we did. I should go.
I'm here if you need me.
Just you wait, Varl. We're taking those spaces.
You're back. Good. Before we talk, I wanted to give you this. For helping me heal the Landgons. Plainsong is in your debt.
Thank you, Zo.
You deserve much more for all you've done. May the land always bloom in your steps.
And yours? I have to get going.
Don't be too long.
Aloy. You flew? Kotalo told me. And took out Regala's machines?
You know what? I don't even know why I'm surprised. I saw we have visitors and a new weapon. Does this mean we're ready to take the fight to the Zeniths?
Almost.
Oh, and I wanted to give you this for helping me get the data on Leviathan. I didn't really know what to give you, so I asked Zo what you might like.
Thanks, Alva. I'll put it to good use. I need to wrap up a few things, but stay sharp.
I'll be ready when you call.
Miss me?
Too busy keeping an eye on your new friends.
I've gotta go.
I'll be awaiting your orders.
There you are.
Gemini. I should have pushed harder. I should have done more. I'd give anything to have him back. With Regala out of the way, Ikaro and Tanakh, they're safe. The future's up to them now. I do wish they'd drop all the honorary names they've given me. But if I've learned anything about them, that it's not a battle I am going to win. When it looks impossible, look deeper. And then fight like you can win. I will, Rost. Now, and always.
Did you see Katala's name?
He seems happy with it.
Did you need something? Bravo. You managed to sway a Zenith to your side. Care to explain?
Not a chance. I thought you said the weapon was ready.
There's always room to optimize. But that's not why you're here. I assume you want to comprehend my undertakings. So, ask away.
Since when were you so forthcoming?
Since you turned this into a waiting game. And as it seems, you have found modest success. Perhaps I'm willing to be generous.
Tell me about the weapon. How does it work?
I've upgraded the delivery system. It now emits a wave-like effect covering a significant distance.
That doesn't fully answer my question.
No, but I'd be a fool to reveal its inner workings. After all, why did you withhold your plan for dealing with the Zenith drones? Yes, even you can appreciate the value of secrecy when warranted. Suffice it to say that the weapon will work. The intricacies of how is knowledge that is mine alone.
Okay, so your big plan, everything you've been manipulating for the last few months. Let me see if I got this straight. You learned about the Zenith from Hades when you interrogated it. Then you came up with a plan to defeat them by using a Tanakh army and that weapon. And to get the Tanakh to fight for you, you, or rather the sons of Prometheus, armed Regala's rebels with override tech.
Did you have an actual question, or are you still playing catch-up?
So all this time, even before I found the coordinates at the Spire, you were out here scheming. Why couldn't you just tell me?
When I learned of the Zenith's return to Earth, I laid out my plans. I knew I would one day require an army of overzealous Tanakh to assault the Zenith base. The casualties would be extreme. And I knew you would never allow such a sacrifice, no matter how necessary. Thus, I devised a means to remove your interference from the equation. At the Hades Proving Lab.
Why help Regala take over? If you wanted an army, you could have just gone to Hikaru.
Before Regala's rebellion, Hikaru was only concerned with battling machines and fostering friendships with Akarja. Even if I gained his ear, he would never agree to send his forces to battle a threat he couldn't understand.
So helping a bloodthirsty exile was easier?
Yes. Exceedingly so. All Regala craved was war against the Karja and anyone who threatens the Tanakh. She would have led the tribe into battle without question, which was precisely what I needed.
All right, Silence. I think I've talked to you long enough. I'll let you know when it's time to go. And try not to mess with Tilda while you're in here, okay? I don't need the two of you butting heads.
Yes. About your Zenith ally. I wonder if you understand what kind of person you're dealing with. For someone to live as long as she has, outlast as many calamities, well, your goals may be aligned now, but I'd watch for the moment they diverge.
Yeah, I'm aware. Reminds me of someone else I know.
Survival is only a necessity to my greater purpose, Aloy. I'd hoped you'd recognize that by now.
Do you know something or not?
Oh, I know a great deal of things. But on this, you just call it a feeling.
Oh, a feeling? You mean you finally had one? Huh. Guess even you can change, Silence.
Something else?
I'll be going.
As you wish.